is up, guys? Jimmy, your Chaos Silencer, and welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. How is everybody doing today? I've got a quick little update for you guys. Short video, as you saw in the title, be able to play as a Juggernaut in Modern Warfare 3. Link in the description will be to the article where I got this. It reads, during a demo of Modern Warfare 3 at Gamescon, Activision revealed a co-op mission, I'm assuming in the Spec Ops, I guess it would have to be, that involved one player strapping on a Juggernaut suit and wreaking havoc as a near-invincible walking tank. The Juggernaut moves as you would expect while wearing a ton of armor, very slow and clumsy. It's quite the departure from the normal agility from regular COD or movement that COD players have grown used to. The Juggernaut's co-op buddy provided cover with a sniper rifle and some kind of missile launcher as the Juggernaut waddled down the streets looking for bombs to disarm. So I'm assuming maybe this is a... If this is legit, this is a Spec Ops mission, or maybe it's, I don't know, maybe it's a mission in the campaign, but they did say it was a co-op, so I'm assuming Spec Ops. The Juggernaut, as expected, can take a ton of bullets to the face before he goes down, but it seems to require a certain mindset and strategy to play it effectively. So, pretty cool stuff, especially if it's in Spec Ops. It'll add a little spice to Spec Ops that it needed, definitely for Modern Warfare 2, but that would be neat to be able to strap on a Juggy suit. And it kind of correlates and ties into the trailer we saw for the survival mode. Because at the end, you did see him get a 14, I believe it was a 14-point kill streak or whatever, perk streak, point streak. And it unlocked Juggernaut or Juggy. You saw the little symbol pop up on the screen. I can put a link to that trailer again if you didn't. And... makes you wonder if that's a kill streak. You can unlock it and you get to put on the Juggernaut suit for like 45 seconds, like a death machine from Black Ops or something, which would be absolutely epic if you're in a domination match and you unlock the Juggy and you have cyclable kill streaks so you can use it when you want to, and then you need to capture that B flag and you throw that bitch on and waddle your way to B flag and just take it while they're pounding you with bullets and grenades and shit and win it for your team. Sorry, I got on a little rant there. Not a rant, a tangent, but that would be really cool. So guys, check out the link. Let me know in the comment section what you think about being able to play, if it's possible, the Juggernaut in the Spec Ops or co-op mission. And let me know what you think about the Juggy perk or kill streak or whatever the hell it is we saw in the trailer. Jimmy, your Chaos Silencer. Until next time, peace.